degrees. What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
After all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Torful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
Safe.
Yes.
Unlike too many of the others.
Yes.
Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Yeah. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Head out. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Something smells. What is that? Hey! This whole forest is alive.
Thing.
place like this before? Me neither. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Thank you.
powerful can keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Power! it.
PD, toss me stiff.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night sister. On second thought. Come on, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master Tapaldi. Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Thank you.
hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Check it out. Okay, BD, what is it? Let me see.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Don't make Jedi like they used to.
BD! It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. Go!
Down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
What is it?
Yep, there you go. What you got there? Need to know, don't you? There's something in there.
Intruder here! You and me now, Jedi! Located a hostile.
Look inside. Oh, you found something.
Hostile underneath us.
Get up there!
I knew it would end like this.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
So next, maybe...
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I need a second. Oh, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly.
Want to look inside?
There's something in there.
Hey, BD. Let's look.
A warning?
Let's move, BD.
Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Night, brothers.
This pain means nothing.
Jedi!
Jedi.
Another step. Brothers!
BD. From the ruins?
our fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
You know, no one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
What's this? More undead.
Leave this place.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Understood.
Think you can match me? Was that a hit?
You don't have real power.
To die, Jedi.
You and me, then.
I must defeat him!
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit. Jedi. My brother won't fail you, brothers. Can't prevail now.
Turn back, Jedi.
Back to normal.
Here, BD.
Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Try harder, please!
By the gate?
Don't fall behind. One of those things.
Ah! Ah!
something? I hear you, BD. Let me see. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. BD. A ship crashed. They were fleeing from something. My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. thing looks like trouble.
This fight is mine. Get the intruder!
Move forward!
Try me, Jedi! My brothers.
Good job, BD.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. think it's gone. Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you. Go again!
long drop? Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I could say the same for this creature, though.
Jedi.
Outside.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Briskus.